I think any situation in which one company or entity, especially if it's private, has control over basically the entire market, it's a situation that's ripe for manipulation and exploitation and corruption. And what can be done about it? I guess I would just say that I think we should support the development of more more independent platforms like Google, like Facebook, that are used locally instead of having one global one that's used globally.